I'm Rob Lowe here with
Kristen Davis.
And we're going to take you through a scene from our new movie, Holiday in the Wild.
Woo!
So this is serious film stuff. This is the first time we see elephants
yes.
in the movie.
Yes, this is an enhanced, not real baby elephant.
Sometimes it's a CGI, sometimes it's an animatronic, and sometimes it's like a glorified puppet.
And the reason for that is because all of the baby elephants in our film are actual orphaned elephants. And to put it back in the wild without its people with a dead mother, even a fake dead mother, would have been re-traumatizing that baby. And we were not going to re-traumatize those orphans. That's almost the only time that we use an entirely fake elephant in our film.
Yeah, there's no trained animals. They're all real other than this little guy.
This is actually real. This is very true. In 2009, my friends and I were in Kenya and it was a dry year and the poaching crisis had just begun, though we didn't know this. And we found out from a Maasai elder that there was a baby elephant who kept coming to their little Maasai village at night at dusk because he was scared, he was panicked, he didn't know what to do. So for 2 or 3 days, we searched and searched. Finally, we found this baby elephant. She was emaciated, but also terrified. She'd been eating dirt. There had been no water for her. She'd obviously been alone for a number of days and her skin was just hanging off her, but she was still trying to charge us. We only had a shirt to cover the baby's eyes because that's what you have to do to even get the baby on its side because they're so terrified. They're so traumatized. And then finally we got a blanket and did this, what Rob does right there, which is actually exactly what you should do if you do find a baby elephant somewhere.
So if those of you who are going to find baby elephants
yes,
today,
do this.
Take off your shirt.
Yes, take off your shirt, cover its eyes, try to get it on its side, and then try to give it water, which is what we do, but do not give it cow's milk, okay? And then we water down the ears, which is exactly what happened in life.
Water down the ears?
Yeah, because their ears are their cooling mechanism. That's why they're always flapping them.
Oh,
it's like their air conditioning system, because they can't sweat.
She knows her stuff.
Thank you, baby.
And this is where the dangerous snake that was going to kill us was.
Right.
What kind
of? Puff adder.
A puff adder.
Yep.
It's the second most dangerous snake. If you're bit, you're done. You're done. And there was one underneath the blanket. That was good that we didn't die.
Totally. And then this is very realistic. This is what happened. Though I tried to help Carrie at the time in life when we found it. And she went with the elephant keepers from the Sheltered Wildlife Trust. They took care of her there in the nursery for a few years. And she is now living in the wild in Kenya in a national park protected by anti-poaching guards.
They're amazing animals. And, to be able to do a movie like this in Africa, in the real place with the real animals.
Oh,
one of the things that was great was when we were working with the little baby elephants, they don't know how to work their trunks.
It's true.
So their trunks are like, whoa, like literally flying all over the place. It's genius.
It is.
What
a long
time. What are they doing? I love that.
I hope you guys enjoyed this. I gave you a lot of different elephant tips. Please enjoy our film, Holiday in the Wild, only on Netflix with the wonderful Rob Lowe.
Goodbye.